There's a certain serious threat to agriculture that we all know about. The problem is, many of us aren't taking it seriously.
But we need to before things get worse, because by using herbicides with the same mode of action year after year, and at the same time minimizing crop rotation and cultivation methods, we're just ignoring the problem.
And the longer we ignore this threat, the stronger it grows, until we can't do anything but watch it take over entire fields until no crop can thrive or survive. We call this threat resistance, a monster that lies in wait in our fields, hiding itself within the weeds that grow among our crops. What's worse, these weeds pass on their herbicide resistance to future generations. Serious herbicide resistance in key weeds is spreading, with increasingly worrying consequences for us all.
And since the number of effective herbicides is declining, farmers in particular will face significant financial losses.
Especially as no new mode of herbicidal action will be available anytime soon. The consequences are devastating. When we can't control resistant weeds anymore, they compete ever more strongly with the crop, leading to a steady decline in yields and profitability. But there is something we can do to stop this happening. With your agricultural know-how and experience, combined with our technology and support, we can effectively fight resistance together.
And the best weapon to fight weed resistance? Diversity. Diversity in cultivation methods, crop rotation, and herbicide use is the future. The Bayer Initiative Against Weed Resistance.